mess up your IT. I'll do you dirty, yeah. Wish you could fuck on me. Got my love on me, but I'll take your money. Oh, I bet you wanna come with me. I bet you wanna come on me.
Hey YouTube, it's your girl Ayani. So today is my last day doing community service. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. But yeah, today is my last day of community service, and next week is my last week of classes before finals. I'm really so excited because, like, I cannot wait to get a mental break. I need a mental break. I haven't really started packing yet because I said I was gonna get some storage bins, but about to leave. But I gotta make my mobile order from Starbucks so I could just grab my order and just leave. So that's what I'm about to do, y'all. Let me tell y'all for the verdict for today. So last day of community service, come back, study, got like final assignments that need to be due. So I have like an exam. My first exam is next week, so which is HR. So I started studying for that. I started studying for my psychology. I made my study guide. Yeah, I made like, it's like only my last exam is on the 4th, May 4th. So I'm gonna be moving my stuff out. It's gonna be a hassle, y'all, because I got mad shit in here. But I did start giving away clothes that like I don't wear. Like I have winter clothes that like it's either I can't fit them or don't wear, because like I just been looking online for like when something new is out, I'll be like quick to get it. It's just like it's clothes that it's just like out of style, so it's just like I buy shit that's in style. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get rid of mats, clothes that I don't want. It'll be easy for me to pack. But I already started packing my summer clothes, so they're just like outside on top of my suitcase. But y'all, I'm really about to be a college senior. Like, it's just so crazy that it really felt like I just got here, but it's just like I'm kind of pretty excited to start a new chapter in my life, because it's just like I'm really tired of school. Like, I really want to know what it feels like to not worry about school, not worry about assignments. Like, I actually have my first apartment in mind. Like, I wanted to wait to like graduate and then get my apartment, because it's just like I don't need more stress about rent, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know I'm gonna have a paying job, you know. So my Starbucks order is ready. So I ordered what I ordered before, the iced blonde latte with cold foam and vanilla syrup, I believe, isn't it? Yeah, because I don't know, I just usually get this order from Starbucks with the black tea with the cold foam, and it's just like the stuff wasn't in the mobile order, so I would have to order that shit in person, which means I would have to wait, but I did not want to wait. But I put light, like, make sure y'all always put light ice in y'all orders, because the ice just be making your shit really watery, you know what I'm saying? But put light ice, all right, y'all? But on my way to Starbucks.
Hey guys, so I got my mobile order, which is the ice blonde latte with cold foam, vanilla sweet cold foam, light ice, 2 cones of vanilla and 2 cones of white mocha, along with the blueberry muffin. This is basically my breakfast every time I get ready for community service. So yeah, this is what I have. Okay guys, finally here, and then my day about to start literally.
Thank you.
To feed the chickens all this bread. I'm just not going inside because I feel like they're gonna fly on me, but one got out and I feel like he sensed that I have food for him, so that's what I'm about to do. Y'all, while I just moved and they were following me, but I'm about to feed them. I'm about to throw it over the gate because I'm scared that they're gonna fly on me. Okay guys, so y'all see the green that's over there? These two pots have to be extended, so what I'm about to do is clear that so those two could be extended like these. Okay guys, so that was my last day for community service. So y'all, I just asked, so basically the admissions is like we pick up food and like, you know, feed the chickens or like sit it outside, as if you didn't watch my last video of community service. But hopefully I get this internship for next fall. I'm so excited because the paperwork is due by August 29th and I need to like get into it like now so that way I can register in the class. So basically it's not that far from my college, like, you know. Okay guys, that was really it for my community service. Like, I'm not gonna lie, at first I was not with the shits. Like, I'm just like, why do I need this? But like doing it, it was just like a good experience because that was like literally my first experience ever feeding live chickens, because I'm a city girl. We have live chicken places of where I live at in New York City, but it's just like, we don't have them like all around, you know? It was a good experience. Can't wait to visit. So about the internship, about the shelter, the lady's gonna call me. So for next fall, I might have that situated. And plus it's not far from my college. Like, I can just take one bus there and one bus back. So I'll give y'all an update on that when she calls me. But I got work to do, y'all. I got work to do. I might go to take the shuttle and just like do work there, but like I have to get comfortable for a minute before I go back out. But yeah, overall I really like the community service experience. You know, my nail is about to come off. My nail is about to come off. Yeah, that's really, it was a good experience though. It was a good experience. I actually liked it though, because like at first I wasn't with the shit, because like, why the fuck do I need it to graduate? And then on top of that, y'all already know, the beginning of the spring semester, if you go to school upstate, you already know it'd be cold as hell. So that's like another reason why I wasn't with it. But it was a good experience for me that I could like get away from the stresses that's causing me in school. Like, I actually got away from campus. That's probably what I needed. But it's a 10 out of 10 experience at the Radix Center in Albany. Y'all should go visit. Anywho, but I got work to do. I need to eat something. I need to find something to eat. I don't know what I'm going to eat, but I'm going to figure out what I'm going to eat. And then get my, y'all, who them Oreos just gave me. I changed into my other clothes because
I'm about to do study hall, but I gotta take the shuttle. So this work ain't gonna get itself done, because the more I stay in my room, I just keep going to sleep, and I cannot sleep when I have assignments. So I'm about to go and get my assignments done, you know. Is my hideout spot, not only just for food, but I be doing work there. So I'm about to finish my HR paper, eat, finish other assignments, and then leave. So I thought I was doing work, and I walked into this. What a good day. Self-care. Actually, in the library, I'm almost done with my paper. It's just that I'm on page 6, 7, 8. I'm about 4 more pages until I'm done. Still didn't get to do my other assignments, but it's okay. But y'all, look at my eyes. Like, this semester has been stressful as fuck. So I'm about to unwind and do my journaling. So yeah. Y'all, look at my eyes. Look at it. How baggy it is. That's how you know I've been working hard to end the semester strong. But I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.